There you see the man.
He will not. They will swim away from you. They don't want to. If you approach this guy in the wild, he'll curl up and open his mouth and say, I'm down here, don't be stepping on me. If you do, I'm going to ruin your day. This is the cottonmouth water moccasin. Cottonmouth and water moccasin are the same snake. Some people call it cottonmouth, some people call it water moccasin. They're the same snake. Was back before mankind was on this planet. Rattlesnakes had this to prevent themselves from being stepped on by hooved animals. They made noise. Rattle, and he is in the wild and can't shake and make noise. You would never see him. You would never see him in your backyard. Trust me, he blends in so well. That's the importance of making vibrations to make him move.
Yeah.
Now, the one that bit me was about 3 feet longer than
this. Uh-oh.
They have got huge venom glands. It takes 50 micrograms.
I had a 12-foot tank. The time before that, I had a 14-foot.